The inn. Learn to play the shamisen. Welcome the undying parade of beautiful men and women, while my servants rob them blind.
Sounds like Kyoto's in trouble. It's snowing harder. We should go.
Maybe your sensei will be waiting for us. It's getting worse. Stay close.
If I get any closer, we'll have to share a horse.
What was that?
Never mind. Keep going.
My lord! Mongols! Close to the house!
I'll deal with them. Stay back. Stand and fight!
No wonder they tell stories about you.
Where's your house?
Not far. Here we are. Let's get inside. You seem too kind to be the ghost. But the way you killed those Mongols...
I do what I have to for Tsushima.
The truth is, we're both survivors. We have darkness in us. If we didn't, we'd be dead.
Sensei Ishikawa said something similar. But it sounds more natural coming from you, Tomoe.
Ishikawa always said, I underestimate my opponents.
I don't have an arrow in my back. Why not?
The Mongols turned against me.
After you trained them to slaughter our people.
A mistake I tried to fix. But I can't kill all my archers. Not alone.
You need me. And the sensei. But we don't need you.
I know where they'll attack next. We can ambush them together. You get the victory, I get revenge.
I'll talk it over with Sensei Ishikawa.
Jing. You can stay the night.
No, Tomoe. I can't.
Thank you. My lord, please help.
Sakai. Sakai, you have news.
Something like that. I spoke with Tomoe. She's hiding in the north. The Mongols turned against her.
If you saw her, why is she still alive?
Her archers are preparing a massive attack. She wants the three of us to wipe them out.
Or she needs both our heads to get back in the Mongols' favor.
She could have killed me, Sensei, but she didn't.
I have never been rewarded for trusting Tomoe.
I don't trust her. But we need what she knows. And I believe she needs our help.
Then she's a fool. And we finish this.
Sakai.
You have word from Tomoe?
The three of us will meet. Then she'll reveal where and when her archers plan to attack.
You think she'll tell us the truth?
We'll find out. And Sakai, there will be no room for error.
I came prepared, Sensei.
Let's go.
Where are we headed?
North of Umugi Cove. She sent word to meet at an old gambling den.
Might be a good spot for an ambush.
We have the advantage. The Mongols turned against her. She is desperate.
Desperate enemies are dangerous.
Because they are unpredictable. But Tomoe has two choices. Enlist our help, or betray us. You spent time with her. What do you think?
She can help us wipe out her archers. The risk is worth it.
You're gambling with your life.
She could have killed me in Jogoku.
And lost me. This way, she gets us both.
If she doesn't ambush us, we hear her out. And if this planned attack is real, we cooperate. After that, we'll deal with her.
She betrayed her people. She will answer for it.
What will you say when you see her?
I have nothing to say to Tomoe.
You don't want answers? You haven't spoken since she joined the enemy.
Any chance of talking ended the moment she turned on me. We're getting close. Eyes open. We go on foot from here. Stay low. A lot of places to hide archers here. That's the gambling den.
No Mongols.
That we can see. Stop here. That outcropping to the right. I'll position myself there. And you...
Sensei-sama! Dean! If I was here to kill you, you'd already be dead!
Damn!
Get over here!
You should wait out here.
Not a chance.
Stay alert.
Sensei! Jing?
So sure of yourself.
The one thing you never had to teach me.
Your archers are planning an attack. Where and when?
Umugi Cove. Heading there now.
Why tell us?
The Khan betrayed me. I'm taking my archers away.
And if we don't help you stop them, they'll wipe out Umugi Cove.
I don't believe you.
Do nothing. And watch what happens. The Mongols followed me!
Damn you, Tomoe!
Traps, Tomoe.
This wasn't a trap.
She fought back against the Mongols, Sensei.
To deceive us, so we lower our guard.
If I want to put an arrow in you, there's nothing you can do to stop me.
Enough! Umugi Cove could be under attack. We need to move.
Fine.
But if Tomoe even breathes wrong, I'll put her in the dirt.
Both of you. This way.
Saving Umugi Cove won't make amends for your crimes, Tomoe.
They forced me to teach your way of the bow.
Did they force you to kill your own people at Fort Nakayama?
They were being tortured. I offered a quick, painless death. And the Mongols spared me. I won't apologize for surviving.
Mongol patrol.
I've got them.
What's the best route to the coast?
If they see us headed for Umugi Cove, Tomoe's archers could be alerted.
Agreed. We should stay off the roads.
Cut through this field.
How did you find my camp in Akashima?
Your people attacked me. We tracked them.
I told them to avoid you two. I had plans for a dozen more camps.
I'm glad they ignored your orders.
I lost control. By the time we set up in Kushi, I wasn't in charge.
More ahead.
A lot more.
Take them. Like Sensei Ishikawa.
The tree is at the end of the field. We can rest there, out of sight.
Tomoe, you said you lost control of the Mongols in Kushi, but a woman saw you there with them.
A woman you burned alive.
That was not my doing.
Not with your bow, but you trained her killers.
Most of the time, I convinced them to spare lives, not take them. down.
The Mongols are out in force.
They're hunting me. I thought I lost them.
Didn't think to mention that earlier.
I'm mentioning it now.
Wait here until nightfall. We can use the darkness to our advantage.
Will they attack the cove before then?
No. They'll position archers. Make sure no one gets out. Plan their slaughter.
Get some rest. I'll keep watch.
Sun's down. Ready?
Tomoe, you're in front. The sensei and I will follow.
So you can stab me in the back?
If the Mongols spot you first, we get out of sight and drop them. Let's go.
Stay close.
Don't let her out of your sight, Sakai.
I can hear you, sensei.
Good. Mongol lookouts ahead.
Jing, you take one. I'll take the other.
On the way. Hide yourselves.
Dagoro, not dead. For sudden, and they saw no.
You took that last one with the circling falcon shot, sensei.
So, you change your mind too.
I shift the right hand down, so when you release...
That's interesting.
Here, your archers will be alerted. Start the attack before we reach the cove.
We can't risk it. What do you think, Sakai?
Follow my lead. Don't fall behind.
Marcella!
My archers.
The moment we attack, they'll retreat into town. Use it to defend against us.
Innocent people will die.
See the barrels in their carts? I'll circle behind. One flaming arrow.
Once you shoot, they'll be on you. If you stay back in the tree line...
I might miss. I need to get close. Let me undo the damage I've done.
Go.
You trust her?
I trust her desire for revenge. So that's how she stayed one step ahead of us. You taught her well, sensei.
I know. Get ready.
Down!
Not bad, Sakai.
Where's Tomoe?
I don't know. Was she wounded?
Tomoe!
Near the end of the fight, I saw her by the archway over there.
That leads straight into Umugi Cove.
If any Mongols try to retreat that way...
Maybe she gave chase.
Tomoe knows that killing her archers won't erase her crimes.
But she got her revenge.
Is that all she got?
She fought alongside us. That will mean something once we defeat the enemy.
Forget the Mongols. What does she want in Umugi Cove?
There's not much here besides thieves and cutthroats. Damn it, and smugglers.
She needs a boat to get off the island.
You there?
Yes, my lord.
Did you see a woman run through here?
A warrior. She was headed for the beach.
This way!
Tomoe played us for fools.
She helped save Umugi Cove.
The Mongols were hunting her. We gave her safe passage to a way off the island.
We're always one step behind.
But there's still time to stop her.
Wait.
Sensei Ishikawa, we have judged each other harshly, but the Buddha tells us that our greatest enemies can be our best teachers.
I am grateful for your teaching. And for the chance to fight by your side, a final time. I have been your student. I would have become your daughter. But the way of the bow is behind me now. What lies ahead? I am like an arrow shot from a bow. Who knows where the wind will take me?
It's over.
Maybe she'll reach Kyoto after all.
If she were anyone else, I'd say that's impossible.
We still have a war to finish. A home to rebuild.
I have no more lessons to give in this life. Except one. Promise me, you won't repeat my mistakes.
I promise, Sensei.
Thank you.